So this is kind of the art that I like, you know, like, because this is nothing. You know, it's nothing, it's a pile of rock, you know, with a flower. But for me, each rock here, the way that I think, it's somebody's life. Everyone is a different shape, like we are. But everyone is together is the same thing. You know, they're the same thing, same color, same thing. And if you're positive in life, you know, with the hard things that happens in life, you know, if you're positive, the flower will grow. My idea is always about positivity, something. So my life is about that. So why I start doing sculpture with tires? Because I had tires in my office, and I said, tires is something you cannot recycle. You cannot recycle tire. So they don't know, they cannot burn them, they cannot. So it's a big problem in the world, tires. And I said, I have to do something with tires, artistic, that I can make it little by little and be able to put it in parks and this and save many, 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 many tires to do something that can live in this world and can be artistic. It's like, I will make it happen that I'll have like things like these animals all around the world and park donated from me for free. With the money that I make, that's what I want to do, to make a better place, you know, to try to do something that I feel good about it, you know, that I feel happy, you know, because I want to give and help as much as possible in my life, you know, and I never know when it's going to stop, so I do as much as possible right now.